I know your type. Freewheeling space ace.
Hey, how'd it go? Do you have any luck? As a matter of fact, I do. I made some progress digging through the patient records, and I have one more lead for you. Her name's Catalina Rivera. She was rushed into surgery for some kind of emergency procedure. I probably shouldn't say this, but she was in real bad shape. The good news is, she seems to fit your suspect's profile. The bad news is that she's a guest in our VIP wing. That area is restricted to authorized clinic personnel. Even I can't go in there. Yeah, well, I don't think the doctors here care all that much about where the Rangers are supposed to go. Dr. Cassidy's in charge of the VIP wing. You need his permission to enter. Unfortunately, he's a real stickler for the rules, and the rules say no visitors without prior arrangement. You didn't hear this from me, but I happen to know that he keeps a spare access card somewhere in his office. Hope that helps you.
Dr. Darvish took a chance on me.
Yes. What do you want?
To make sure she doesn't regret it.
I'm sorry, but we don't permit unscheduled visitors to that area. You'll need to ask whoever it is that you wish to visit to make arrangements with me. Who exactly are you? You could be Solomon Coe himself, and my answer would be the same. No. The rules are the rules. No exceptions.
There's no progress that bureaucracy can't ruin.
I'm a busy man, so make it quick. My focus has to be on the patients here at the clinic. Didn't realize. I took an oath to do no harm. I won't be the cause of anyone's suffering. Maybe we can work something out. As tragic as that may be, it has no bearing on this conversation. I think I've heard enough. I've given you my answer, and I'm not changing my mind. Yes. What do you want? Yes, that's right. I'm afraid we don't take walk-ins. If you want a room in our VIP wing, you'll need to make arrangements in advance.
1 year behind you. One career to go. You're doing just...
Is that so? Well, I'm afraid you're gonna be disappointed. Nobody's allowed in without my permission. And I'm not going to give that without a very good reason. Who exactly are you? And I require you to respect my authority as a senior doctor here at the clinic. The answer is no. The rules are the rules. No exceptions.
There's no progress that bureaucracy can't ruin.
Oh, I wasn't aware. I suppose if I can't trust a colleague, then I can't trust anyone. This will get you in. Conduct your investigation quickly and without disruption. I do hope you won't make me regret this.
The clinic's a bit of a legend in the medical field.
Nice hat.
Is it true you're part alien?
Hey, Dad. Want to hear a poem I wrote? It's called a haiku. I just read about them.
A haiku, huh? It sounds exciting. Let's hear it.
Okay. It's called Space.
Tell Cora we're back.
more than you're here to bring me in. I had to warn you. I've had more than enough time to prepare for this. So either you leave now, or I'll be burying what's left of you.
You know they have cargo holds for all that. I don't know why, but I think this would be a hell of a place for a seance. Knock once if you hear us, spirits. No?
What are you waiting for? Finish it. You might not think so now, but it's likely to end up that way. How about I make this real simple for us both? I've got maybe a few weeks to live, and I ain't spending them behind bars. You want to put an end to me here and now? Then fine. Get it over with. Life's kicked me around enough as it is. But if you want to let me die on my own terms, then leave me in peace. Well, how about a test? Rangers are known to be handy with a gun. But here's a problem you'll have to solve with your brain instead. I've encrypted this slate. If you can crack it, you'll learn something useful. Now get out of here and leave me in peace.
Dealing with a bank robbery takes me back. Not. Yeah, I was done too. Is that junk really necessary? Thank you very kindly.